fast heat, 800 meter surface men. And after this event, we will continue the award ceremony. Event 20, 800 meter surface men. Line number 8, Federico Ruiz Correa, Colombia. Line number 1, Adam Mohamed, Egypt. Line number 7, Mahmoud Ali, Egypt. Line number 2, Emmanuel Arango, Colombia. Line number 6, Dennis Chow, Italy. Line number 3, Paul Han Chen, Chinese Taipei. Line number 5, Marcelo Santini, Italy. Line number 4, Matthias Kubinka, Czechia.
The 800 meter surface, the favorite one for, with the registered time is Matthias Kubicek from Czech Republic with 6:36.32. 16 length pulls for this event. Event of a lot of strategy to keep the stamina and endurance for the last 50 meters will decide the winner. Second inscription time is for Marcelo Santini from Italy, registered with 6:39. And the third one, Pu Hanshen from Chinese Taipei, 6:42. We start for the last individual event of the FISU World Championship, FISU University World Championship, Pereira 2024. And it's a good start for Adam Mohamed and Emmanuel Arango. Egypt and Colombia taking the lead. Now we have the biggest winner of this event is Joanna Caterina Cicora with 3 gold medals, followed by Laura Francini from Italy with 2 gold medals, and Li Ruji Li from Chinese Taipei, 2 gold medals, and Viola Magoga from Italy, 2 gold medals also. On the 5th place, for the females, is Susana Haskova with 3 silver medals. And for the men, we had Ahmed Radwan from Egypt with 2 gold medals, and Juan Sebastian Giraldo from Colombia, 2 gold medals. From Czech Republic, 1 gold medal and 1 silver, Philip Latal. Oyer Irizarry from Spain, one gold medal. Jakub Kosmer from Slovakia, one gold medal. And Samuel Roa Cardenas for Colombia, one gold medal. And Adam Bukor for Hungary, one silver medal. Those are the biggest winners for the World University Championship. And is Adan Mohamed from Egypt taking the advantage on the 300 meters. Now we'll have their ranking for the nations. In the 8th place, we have Spain with one gold medal. On 7th place, we have Slovakia with one gold medal and 3 silver medals. Czech Republic is in 6th place with 2 bronze, 3 silver and 1 gold medal.
At the end of this event, we will have the award ceremony for 400 surface and 400 meeting. So please, Nada Agras, Greta Blasak, Joanna Shikora, Rebecca Scagneto, Susana Kraskova, Laura Francini.
We recently saw the swimmer, the Italian Marcello Santini, quitting for this event. It could be that he is resting for the relays. And we have on 5th place Chinese Taipei, one silver and 2 gold medals. On the 4th place, we have 5 bronze, 2 silver, 2 gold medals for Egypt. On the 3rd place, we have 3 gold medals for Germany, all of them made by Katarina Shikora. For Colombia, 2 bronze medals, 1 silver, 4 gold medals for the 2nd place, and the 1st place is for Italy. 4 bronze, 2 silver and 5 gold medals. Italy 1st, Colombia 2nd, Germany 3rd, Egypt 4th and Chinese Taipei on 5th place. And is the Czech Republic Matias Kubicek taking the lead over the 450 meters.
At the end of this event, we will have a break for the award ceremony, 400 surface and 400 feet. So please, Nada Agras, Greta Blasak, Joanna Shikora, Rebecca Scagneto, Susana Kraskova, and Laura Franchini, prepare for the award ceremony.
Now, for the 600 meters, Matias Kubicek is taking the head of the 800 meters and it's followed by Pu Han Chen from Chinese Taipei on 2nd place. On the 3rd place, Lane 1, Adan Mohamed from Egypt. Go for the last 100 meters for Matias Kubicek, the last 100 meters for Pu Han Chen, and the 100 meters left for Adam Mohamed. Czech Republic, Chinese Taipei, and Egypt for the podium. Increasing their speed, closing the last 50 meters, Matias Kubicek. Amazing. After 750 meters is Kubicek increasing the speed for the last 25 meters. And the Chinese Taipei swimmer also, but is too much the advantage of the Czech Republic swimmer. And it's 6:48. 6 minutes 48 for 6 minutes 52. And it's bronze for Denis Shaw from Italy. Denis Shaw from Italy made an excellent last 100 meters, taking the position over Adam Mohamed. Adam Mohamed lost the third place on the last 50 meters with Denis Shaw from Italy. So we have Matias Kubicek, gold medal for Czech Republic, Pu Hanchen from Chinese Taipei, silver medal, and bronze medal for Denis Shaw from Italy. Another medal for Italy, taking the lead of the championship. It seems to be Italy the winner of the Pereira 2024 FISU World Championship Fin Swimming. Now we'll have ceremony award and then we'll have the relays.